actually talking about school opening up again in a few days.
What the f*** are you talking about?